Traveling the world is the only thing you can buy that makes you richer. Everything you see, feel, opens up your mind and makes you feel free. But when you can do it with people you love, it will be taken to a whole new level.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing. I just need
to explore places together, see what they see, and share your feelings is something that can heal your heart when times get dark. Iceland is something I will never forget. The nature, the sounds. Around every corner, there is nature that will blow your mind. And even as a person, you're growing while traveling. Every time I'm on a journey, I get to know myself more and more. In Iceland, I have learned just to live in the moment and not to think about what's happening next. And to realize some things in life have no explanations.
I just need time.
At the end of the day, the most important thing is to do what makes you happy with the people you love. So remember, fill your life with adventures, not things. Stories to tell, not stuff to show. And I'm excited about what's about to come next.